Thanks for stopping by my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe and watch my other videos. What's the difference between a kangaroo and a wallaby? Good question. Both kangaroos and wallabies are marsupials, meaning they carry their young around in a pouch and are similar enough that scientists have placed them in the same order, family, and subfamily. Meet Mr. Kangaroo and his cousin, Mr. Wallaby. They may look similar, but they're quite different. This is a kangaroo. And this cute little marsupial is a wallaby. First, size. Kangaroos are generally larger, some reaching up to 8 feet when standing on their tail, and can weigh between 90 to 150 pounds. Wallabies, in contrast, are much smaller, growing anywhere from 2 to 6 feet tall and weighing anywhere from 4 to 54 pounds. Look at Mr. Kangaroo's long and powerful legs. Ideal for bounding at high speeds across the open plains, and have the ability to jump up to 10 feet high. Mr. Wallaby, on the other hand, has shorter legs that are perfect for maneuvering through dense forest underbrush. Wallabies have been known to jump up to 6 feet and are excellent swimmers. Wallabies have much more ornate fur than kangaroos. Kangaroos are likely to have a uniform coat of a muted color, such as brown or gray. Wallaby, however, are likely to have 2 or 3 colors on their coat. Some wallaby species are even distinguishable based on their ornate coats. Notice Mr. Kangaroo's face. It's more elongated, designed for grazing. Wallaby typically have a much shorter lifespan than kangaroo, living on average between 11 and 14 years. Whereas kangaroo's lifespan is significantly longer, averaging a lifespan between 20 and 25 years. There are some cases where wild kangaroo have been documented living up to a whopping 30 years old. And Mr. Wallaby? His face is compact and built for browsing shrubs and leaves. So, while they may seem like twins at first glance, our friends Mr. Kangaroo and Mr. Wallaby are wonderfully unique. Kangaroos and wallabies are herbivorous, eating mainly leaves and grass in the wild. You may be wondering if kangaroos and wallabies are aggressive. Kangaroos and wallabies are normally gentle creatures who will only attack if provoked or if their young are in danger. However, they have powerful hind legs and deadly claws that can inflict damage. So it's a good idea to watch these beautiful creatures from a distance. And that's the fascinating difference between a kangaroo and a wallaby. Can you spot the difference now? Leave a comment below if you found this video helpful in determining the differences between a kangaroo and a wallaby. And let me know what other animals you are interested in learning about.